If I were you, I'd get in that fucking car and I'd get out of here, man. I'd gather them goonies and get ready and you'd let them come with me. I'm trying to fucking hit you all.
Not like being threatened, actually.
I'm threatening you, mate. It's beyond fucking words. I watched over you when you were asleep. I looked at your fucking neck. And I was that far away from slicing it. You're fucking there, mate. So get in that car. Fuck off. You get to me first.
Back in the day, you always had this dream. Being driven round the mountain in a limousine. Going up to the shop and into the shed. Staying all day till I'm out of here. Going down the breeze. See who's about. Find the biggest bed ever. And find them out. This what I'm saying. This hurts about. Me and the boys. M.P.F in the mouth. Don't go them out at night alone. Even the police never know goes on. Don't believe me. Give it a word. Watson did and now he's gone. Asking why he walks like a duck. He didn't exist when he got fucked. He's in the middle of the 40s. Bad than him out for a second. But he's got a hat. That was one night, now this was another. Got so fucking cheeky that we banged out his number. Girls don't expect that a lot from me. At the SDS, in and out by three. I put my hands on your neck and man, you won't mean one. I'm a little bastard according to mum. When you're done, I'll remember your final wish. To end your days, slipping in with the fish. We're all the waters, bleeding the dreams. Don't fuck with them out, cause we're leaving the lane. We're all moving about with the rules still applies. I'm out with boys till the day that we die. We're all moved up to the places now. Just give an AK and I'll show you how. To find a guy with a constant fly and leave him blazing the six side by. That's a shout out to all my boys, the Tim's twins, little Steve-O, living up in Walton. Kev, Martin, Wallace, and the rest of the boys, if you've got any of them, got it. Safe.